Today I spoke with Jay Frazier from the Benton County Roads Department. He says they're monitoring things today on pretty much an hour-by-hour basis. Now, Frazier says they probably won't start bringing in crews until a little after dinner time if they are needed. And while it's been a little bit of a roller coaster this week in terms of weather for our area, for example, Taylor was talking to him earlier. He said we hit 74 degrees on Tuesday, and now here we are dropping back down to near freezing tonight.
We really enjoyed the beautiful weather at the start of the week, and we're in shorts and t-shirts and just living the life. And then suddenly, I think it was Thursday night, we had a bit of frost and a bit of snow, and that was kind of a shock. And then here again tonight, it's forecast to be icy, perhaps some more snow, and we just don't know where we are with the weather.
In terms of pre-treatment, that's also kind of up in the air right now. Benton County Road Department, they use a liquid pre-treatment, which means they can only actually put it on the roads if they're dry. So it's all kind of dependent on whether the temperature drops before the rain moves in or not. I'm live in Benton County tonight, Christopher Redfern at 4029 News.